Asuncion, Durán y Moré was born in 1885. She survived the sinking of the Titanic, but it is unknown what happened to her after that. This is an example of what her ticket would have looked like.